Hello, folks, and welcome back to Stone Keep. Find out where we're at here. Okay. Right, this button right here disables the arrow trap. Since we already set it off and got all the arrows, we don't need to worry about it, but I'm gonna push it anyway. Here we just disarmed. Let's see here. So we want to hang, go this way. We hang it right, I guess. This requires a stone key, which we don't have right now. We'll come back to it. A bronze key. Familiar territory. Door he couldn't open before. Did I know way to open it? Okay, so we opened it. A barrel. Sure we didn't forget anything. Nope, apparently not. Go this way. Thank you. see where we're at here. Okay, we're going the wrong way. We want to go north. This way. It's locked.
This was the armory. I should scavenge what I can.
Armory. More arrows. What is this? We just found something. We have to look it up. Okay. There's nothing there, not even a skull. Arrows. Oh, found a helm. We'll take it. We'll use it. Huh? I think the ants are coming from here. Not playing possum, is he? Yep. Wait a minute. Playing possum.
Oh!
Deliver up here. The dagger throwing weapon. already smashed, but... This key works. It did. There's shield. I'm gonna take this and replace it with our wooden one, I guess, if we want. Locked. key. Well, folks, I'm going to end gameplay right here. In the next video, we'll continue working on level 1 of the upper ruins of Stonekeep. So until then, this is Gamer Lon signing out, saying thanks for watching, and take care, folks. Bye.